What's happening, man? It's Drevo Coolidge. You live and direct with me for an exclusive interview for the making of Bermuda. And you're live with Jacktown TV and Proof TV. You heard me? Title is just from my heritage. A lot of people don't know that my true heritage is Bermuda. You know, I'm an island boy, part island boy. But from the title, you know, it's a message, you know, to all the people that had no fathers growing up. I'm one of them, you know. My father was never around at the time being, so the streets raised me, you know. My mother was the pure life, my father was the streets. You know, I was immune to the drug life, but fuck it is what it is. But you know what I'm saying? Just that message of knowing that the streets raised you when the true father couldn't even raise you. So, you know, I'm not mad. It's not revenge that you left me, but at the same time, it is what it is. I'm still gonna do what I got to do. So the title comes from me being me. And in my eyes, I am Bermuda. The reaction I expect from the people is to grind abnormally, man. Don't grind like a simpleton. Grind like you want to grind. The way I grind it is not like it's not a normal grind that I grind. I grind like a Bermudan would, a foreigner. I'm foreign, so that makes me different. So what I'm telling you is, I want you to react in a way in which you would grind differently and stand out. You know, you have different colors. Let the rest of them be black and white, while you blue, red, purple, gold, don't matter what color. But you got colors while they got grays. The single is a pathway to a mixtape that I'm dropping 1 month after the release. The Bermuda was simply just a taste, but a mixtape I'm gonna give you called Drevo Guapo, I'm gonna give you the whole meal. I'm gonna give you a couple of snacks with it, but I'm gonna give you a whole meal. I'm gonna let you eat all of that. I'm kinda hungry myself. What about y'all? I'm hungry right now. That's why I do it, because I'm hungry. I'm telling you, Drevo Guapo, stay tuned, May 5th. My true insight to the song is to never give up on myself. I've always been different. I've never been normal. I never stood out in the crowd. I was never prom king. I was never the popular kid in school. I was always different. I always stood out in my own unique way to be me. So my insight to it is to be different, be beyond different, be extravagant. A lot of people want to be hood rich. A lot of people want to be rich. A lot of people want to be wealthy. I just want to exist comfortably. That's it. That's true insight to my life, beyond even the scene. That's what I want to live, comfortable in this world while I can.